How about a lesson today? Take our standard pentatonic scale with two notes per string. Instead of using picking or hammer-ons, we can use tapping using four notes per string. And skipping a string. And on top of that, say you want to do some kind of pattern where you're doing two, like fours. Two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Don't skip a string. All right, thank you.